There's a fire in Shelville, and it's going straight up the middle of a tree. That is the craziest thing I've ever seen. It's hollowed out the tree.